to get that big right hand to his three. You know, I didn't know if they were going to go or not. They both kind of laid back, and all of a sudden, look out now. Baxter doesn't have his helmet, and that's something he's going to wish he still had on if Koser lands one of those haymakers.
Well, both of them are heavyweights, and you know that they're very capable, much more capable than a lot of other players of fighting, but I thought for a minute that they were going to break it up, and all of a sudden, Baxter threw a left and got Koser pretty well, so we will see. They'll get 5 minute majors for fighting, no doubt. And let's see if there's an instigator penalty to Baxter or not.
Let's have a look at it as Koser and Baxter mix it up behind the Calgary net. Now, right here, Oates is controlling the puck, and I'm surprised that Koser doesn't get any kind of an interference call here. I mean, he's got a pretty good hold of him.
They're pretty well both tied up. There you see right there. Koser's looking the other way, and Baxter gets about four punches in.
He will get the extra two.
And indeed, Baxter does get the extra two. That's exactly what the rule's there for.